This device is illegal in 17 countries. It is a multifunctional lighter and cheese melter in one. They say it shouldn't be this easy to melt cheese. To get one before it's too late.